three Udagam minor projects were vested with the people in Tissamaharama Hambantota today. The event was held under the auspices of Deputy Leader of the United National Party, Minister Sajit Premadasa.
The 249th, 250th and 251st model villages were vested with the public today under the Samata Sevana Yali Pibidana Udagammana program. These villages were named Sauruthuruliya Gama, Sobanilla Gama and Sara Haritha Gama. 63.6 million rupees were spent on the three model villages comprising of 71 housing units. Land deeds to 71 owners and 71 development lands worth 53.2 million rupees were also distributed in line with the main event.
I'd rather reach a social contact with the youth rather than entering the palace on the shoulders of the youth. I'm happy to state that I will make room for the youth to make decisions and have a say on matters in the contract that I'm creating for them. I assure that we will make the agreement to bring youth charter into parliament a reality. I will also implement a program focused on the youth.